Hello everyone, and welcome to the Carolina Forest High School Holiday Virtual Performance, A Holiday Tradition. So what we decided to give you with this traditional concert are traditional holiday songs such as Brandenburg Concerto No. 5 by Johann Sebastian Bach, The Prayer, which is normally a duet sung by Andrea Bocelli and Celine Dion, Inverno by Antonio Vivaldi, who is, by the way, my favorite composer, and Holiday Hoedown to give it a fun and southern finish. Although there were several variations of getting a performance together, I wanted to choose the safest situation for everyone. And with that said, I am very fortunate to have the orchestra that I do during these trying times. I know many other programs around the world that struggle more than we do. These students keep me on my toes every day, and I feel so blessed to teach every student currently involved. Now let's hear from one of our section leaders, Ari Muniz-Jung.
Hi, my name is Ari, and I would like to start off by thanking our fine arts specialist of Horry County, Mr. Scott Scrivener, for doing everything he can to be part of or helpful to our orchestra. We, the orchestra, would also like to thank our administration team, Mr. Bailey, Mrs. McKnight, Mr. Godfrey, Mr. Owen, Mr. Souls, Mrs. Weeks, Mr. Burgess, and Ms. Triggers. They are constantly coming into our classroom to assist if needed or to just spread some positivity. So we just want to tell you how appreciative we are that you come to every concert we've performed, and your support is so much appreciated. Our first piece of music we will perform for you is Brandenburg Concerto No. 5 by Johann Sebastian Bach. Happy holidays!
Thank you.
Welcome back. Every couple of years, we have a couple of students that really show some high levels of musicianship, commitment, maturity, and this year I decided to choose an upper strings person and a lower strings student. For the upper strings, I decided to choose Lainey Boggs. Lainey came to me as a freshman with just, she will tell you herself that she couldn't do much, but throughout her senior year, she has grown so much and has proven herself to make all county, to be a section leader in the orchestra, to help out any student in need if they have ever needed it. So that's why Lainey has received this award today. The lower strings is going to Martin Maggi, and he is one of our bassists. He is our bass section leader. As a freshman, he made fourth chair in the county. I know that if he auditioned for region or state, he would most likely also earn a chair in those spots too. Martin is a very driven student. He will not settle for anything less than as perfect as he can be, and that is why he was chosen for the Lower Strings Award. And here is a couple statements from them.
I just want to say how grateful I am to be a part of this orchestra and to receive this award. I really do love coming to class every day and being around people who make it worth it and make it fun and help me grow as a player and a person. Mr. Williams has really helped me grow exponentially since I've started playing freshman year, and he's taught me so many life lessons, and he's just been a true mentor to me through my whole high school career, and for that I'm so grateful. So I just want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart to the Carolina Forest Orchestra and to Mr. Williams.
Hi, I am Marty Maggi, and I won the Low Strings Award of the Year. I am very thankful for being chosen to accept this award, because last year when I first came to CFSS Orchestra, I was initially intimidated and worried because I had enjoyed the middle school orchestra and everybody I met in that system so much. I was afraid to move forward and step out of my comfort zone, but along with Mr. Williams' help and being pushed to be uncomfortable, I excelled as a bassist. And I also want to give further thanks to all of my peers that helped push my potential as a bassist and grow to be the player that I currently am. Since I have arrived, Mr. Williams was ready to help and make sure nobody was ever left behind. So I'd want to thank him and hope he can keep on pushing me to be the best person and musician I can. Lastly, I want to say that this orchestra is doing the best it can to cope with what's going on right now, and I am proud of how we've made the best out of a terrible situation. I can't wait to see what all of us do next. I hope everyone has an amazing holiday, and we will see you next year.
Thank you.
what we're doing for the spring semester. For the spring semester, students will be involved with our spring concert, which we plan on happening mid-May. This will either be in the auditorium or outside, somewhere on campus, depending on restrictions. Several students are auditioning for Regent Orchestra on January 11th, which will be recorded here at school. All county auditions will be held February 5th and also will be recorded at the student's school, and the performance, as of right now, is labeled to be April 12th and 13th. We are very excited to still be doing some things and will move forward with everything as soon as we can. I hope you enjoy the closure to this concert that was picked out just for you guys. Here's Holiday Hoedown.